shut up. Iliakushta prahasatalabasya. Was spoken in your hearing. Okay. I want to help you today in the name of Jesus Christ. Okay. There was a time every after when you were told that you've got ancestral spirits, battles. Speak to me. Don't be afraid. Speak to me. I want to help you. Huh? There was a time in your life when you were told you to go to battles, yes or no?
Yes. Yes.
So this thing, because it was information which was given away, you begin to believe this thing. Oh, to flow to us, flow to us, flow to us, flow to us. Because this is what was given to you. Because now you received too much prayers. Too much prayers. But even today, you are still not yet delivered. Even today, I want to pray. You know what? It is not easy for you to remove this thing in your mind. Then actually you're like, beg. It's like you receive prayer, you will fall down and manifest. Until you begin to see it in your imaginations. Huh? Until you begin to see snakes, this nyoka are coming to you. This thing started by information. You were taught. You were taught. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Once in hours that you was about to do, my figure, you should have done what? But my daughter. Wakala was in the mother, until Lendo was in the high Wakala be born and you should have said, push it up. It is time to delete wrong information. You cannot succeed with that information. God must flush it out by the blood of Jesus. Are you following me? Hallelujah. God is faithful. Where is your mother? Huh? I can't get a second of that. Back in the with your trust. But this is a trouble you as if Ugi your wire. The super as if Ugi your wire, your trust. Jesus Christ. Look, she believed wrong information. She believed wrong information. Are you following me? You are who you think you are. If you think you're a mother, you are. If you think of God, the Holy Spirit, you have him. It's what you are believing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Who told you that you are born again? We shouldn't mind which one has to see. You believe in your heart. And you don't need anyone to tell you, you know it. So it's faith. On wrong things, you believe them until they manifest in prayer. Are you following me, somebody? Say, I love you, Jesus. Say, I love you, my Father. I want to help you today. Huh? I want to help you today. It's not you only. deliverance of the mind. Deliverance of the mind. God took them out of Egypt. Physically, God took them out of Egypt. They were still bound. It is time God delivers you in your mind. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I'm seeing many, even you. Sir. You people were told. My breast. Remember, this is not witchcraft, it's God's craft. We are not operating by witchcraft. I operate in the name of God. If you love these people, begin to pray for them in your hearts that God may deliver them. Hallelujah. I command those demons that are troubling you to depart from your life in the name of Jesus Christ. I command the angel of God to begin to torment them in the name of Jesus Christ. By the sword of judgment, I judge them from their roots. Mighty Jesus. It's time you lose heart. In Jesus' name. Take it to the podium. How are you? I don't want to waste much of the time. Same thing which I was telling her. Same thing which I was telling her. Wrong information. The information, Lord, are you? It can produce who you are today. Are you following me? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. By the way, I'm going to make you trust.
Beba chair.
Before you came to Christ. Look at this. Say, Jesus, have mercy. You believed it until it became reality. Jesus loves you. And today you'll be loose. I think I have enough time to touch everyone today. Can I do that today? The reason why I'm doing this, I saw heaven opening for you. Back for Jesus. Satanic power. I'm against it. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Light that shines. It's time you lose. In Jesus' name. I release fire all over my body. All of my body, from your head to your toes. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Keep a hasa takaba shaka. Bring it here. Bring it here. She's sweating. What is your problem? The way people are dying in your family, You are coming to a point whereby you feel that you are next to die. Hallelujah. The way Bashona na kona, you feel, and I'm even hearing discussion. I don't want to pinpoint you, I want you to stand up because I want to help you. Because of time. Hallelujah. You feel that thing. Now we are in your hand. People, they die in your family. And this is bringing fear to you. Thank you, dear Lord Jesus. You are a faithful God. Don't stand there. Don't stand there. We have to delete that satanic thought. Praise God. How are you? You don't know. When you look at me, you are afraid. It's not you. Where is your father? He's at home. Is it possible to invite him to church?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
I want you to invite your father to church, okay? I want to speak to him. Okay? I want to speak to him. Jesus Christ. Command fear to lose you in the name of Jesus Christ. Let's go! You people, nobody is really succeeding in your family. Huh?
Yes.
In your family.
Yes.
Yes. No one is really succeeding in your family. So that's why I'm saying I want to speak to your father. Uma asapina, it's a good thing. If you humble himself and come, then grace shall manifest in his life. Okay. Jesus loved this family so much. So I want to deliver the main person who is your father. Okay? So I want to speak to you in private as family. Jesus loved you so much. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. How are you? Jesus loved you so much. Where are you waking now?
I'm not waking.
Huh?
I'm not waking.
Come here. Prophetically, send here. I want you to delete this thought, okay? Of saying, "Mina vele ne kan sebe ndebwe." Do you still remember this word? Anything under for super. If you don't know, ask a prophet. Prophet, help me. Huh? Do you know what I'm talking about or you don't know? What is yes? What is yes? We are asking the other. This is a fight. This is a fight. Exchanging of words. Exchanging of words. She told me, at the end, I'm hearing somebody say, Utofa, Utofa. And this voice, it's always ringing at the back of your heart. That is why when you get a job, the Torah says, you don't last. They can hire you today. 2 weeks, you are fired. The reason is, you took those negative words. You begin to meditate on them. and they are manifesting in your life. Wrong information. Say, Lord, have mercy. Say, Lord, have mercy. Ever since that miscarriage, you are living under fear. You are living under fear that if I conceive, my baby will die. My baby will die. My baby will die. Please do yourself a favor and stand up very quickly, because I'm just moving in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the word of God establish your life in Jesus Christ's mighty name. Father, I thank you. Lord, I honor you. It is done and settled by the power of the Holy Ghost.
What do you want in the family?
What do you want? What do you want in your family? Oh! You want to finish them? Oh! Look at me. You want to finish them? You want to finish all of them? That is your plan. Oh! Speak louder! How do you want to finish them? You will kill them one by one. And why? Why? Who are you? Why? Huh? Welcome to the arena of liberty. Your time has expired. I command you in the name of my Lord Jesus Christ. Pass, you wicked demon. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. I bless your name. In Jesus' name. Amen. Stand your feet. Okay. If you are afraid today, I cannot speak to you. I don't want to traumatize you with fear. Listen to me. Correct me if I'm not getting this right. Is this Bongeni or Sponseni? Do you know such names?
I only know
Sponseni. Sorry?
Sponseni.
Speak louder.
Sponseni is boss.
Who is this person?
It's my friend.
It's your friend. Clap hands for Marcus. How close are you? How related are you? He's your best friend. He is your best friend. Alright. I don't want to. I want to help you. Okay? I want to help you. God of Apostle Billy. He is a speaking God. Hallelujah. I just want to pray for you. Okay? And your best friend. Yes. I want to pray for you in the name of Jesus Christ. Can you see me right after this? Be the first one to speak to me. Immediately we say amen. Okay? And I just want to touch some areas. Okay? Faithful God. Everlasting Father. You are the King of Glory. In Jesus Christ's name. And I thank you for your mercy and your grace. You are a faithful God. Every plan of the enemy, let it be destroyed, let it be cancelled by the power of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus Christ, my name. Thank you, Lord. Amen. I want to speak to you on that. Okay? So don't be afraid. We are not here to embarrass anyone. We are here to help one another. Hallelujah. Let's stand to our feet.